is a place where his body lies, the body of one who lived a very holy life in his childhood. So that energy doesn't die. The pranic energy is there in the very place. And that energy can help all the people who go around the Samadhi. It will be there for thousands of years till it gets exhausted. That is the power of those places, to go around the Samadhis. It's all written in our Vedas. See, in the Vedas it says, what happens in the prana shakti, the vital breath which is going on, the shakti inside. Neither the prana or tongue, it doesn't go anywhere because he has already become one with all. And there is no up and down because he is one with all. So there is no upper down. If there is upper down, water can go from a high level to the lower level. Electricity can go from the high potential to the lower potential. Here the potential is one and the same. So where will it go? The Avani and they get here in the same place. It's all told in the Shastras. What is the purpose of these Samadhis?